people on YouTube. It's summertime. All you want to do is wear long shirts like this and relax by the beach. Well, we're going to try and go one better. We have not one, but two exciting levels featuring water to complete. First up, pipeline food makers. Turn the volume nicely up. Now let's put the crystal clear.
Beach levels and water levels. I don't know why YouTube is young and old. Why is this plan? Well, they go pretty hard on these levels. But unfortunately, that is what? Another beach level! Radical! Alrighty, we are going to tackle the towering function. Okay, this is really the nature of it. It's the same. Don't judge your book by its cover unless you need to be more. Again, it's more canny. You want to make some canny. Thank you. stranger. Alright, there we go, that's the end of the town from Shine. I didn't really know what to expect in that one. Alright, but maybe they really would in the same situation. If you don't see what, that's where Bob's shoes at the bees. That one's just not a lot from the game. Let's do it. What about Peach? Okay. But we have to take down not one, but two. Let's begin. Alright, one hit each for the hit-a-crit. Now the idea, my advice for this level is to always play the hit-a-crit battle first. It's probably the hardest one out of all of them, and it's the most time-consuming as well. So you'll need a fair lack of time. Laying the main on to the star. Okay, that should get you. Now, pulling him should get you the second rain star. That's all on to the next box. Thank you. in cataracts then.
It's known for being a crazy guy.
Starfish.
Done.
Done.
That was pretty
easy,
actually.
Now, we only have 2 battles left. Okay. So it's pom-pom now. Let's try and get this whole box lit. That is just unbelievably mean. We'll have the second part of boss flips in the next time. I'll play through the 4 bosses we've already done and come back to where we were and we'll play the rest later. Bye.